Well, as you can see, it has snowed quite a bit here up in Fort Collins on December 21st. This is after shoveling the driveway once that I'm showing you here. The wind means that there's not much on the roofs, but it's making some seriously cool snow patterns with this little cornice we got going on here.